Welcome back to my channel. In this video I will make a tutorial on how using reCAPTCHA in my Flask app. But before that we see first how the results of this project. You can associate it with database. And I have installed input validation here. So these fields are required to be filled in. And it looks like there is a reCAPTCHA. And you have to fill in this section. And when submitting, I send a message to the browser. If you manage to fill it correctly and there is no problem. Okay, let's go straight to the tutorial. Before that, you have to install Flask Pact and Flask WTF with pip. And here we need the Flask WTF library to create the form. Like text input, password field, and submit forms. But I don't practice it with CRUD to database. I only use the reCAPTCHA feature. I just made a few fields, such as name, password, email, and finally reCAPTCHA. And all that I do input validation, and limit the minimum and maximum values that are inputted into this form. And here what we need for environment variable is, secret key. For this secret key is free, the important thing is it's hard to guess. The second is reCAPTCHA public key and private key. We will get this later from the reCAPTCHA dashboard. And here, when the form is actually inputted, I will return value in the form of success message only. And lastly, I will create an HTML file inside the templates folder. The folder name must be templates, because if it's not the same, it will be error.